right, sorry, I got distracted with memes. Hi, welcome to the stream. I'm utterly sad that I have to stop playing Tears of the Kingdom to play a different game. I would rather play Tears of the Kingdom right now, but there's a stopping point. And that stopping point is today. After a very long weekend at work and then trying to find time to play this game, and then earlier today I played for a few hours and then I had to go to work, and now here I am and I'm still working with streaming. Oh god. That's my point of saying the new Zelda game is good. I can't put it down. Anyways, hi, welcome to the stream. I am playing Rhythm Heaven because... Yes? Yes. Well, I mean, last time was because I was recording a new Let's Play and my voice was destroyed. This time, my voice is fine. We gotta finish what I started, you know? I can't just do a one and done's. Even though I've done that in the past, I can't do it for this one. Probably should have restarted my computer now thinking about it, because I left it on for a bit, but it should be fine. I'm just like, just making sure things are running fine. I'm tired, everything is looking a bit sorry, that wasn't the most accurate description of what the fuck's going on. I'm just tired. That's the best thing. All right, stuff. Let's get the intro out of the way so we can get through the game. Sub goal. There's a sub goal right there. You see that? We're like almost halfway through our goal. If I get to 50 subs, then hey, guess what? You guys get to hear me complain about Paper Mario Sticker Star. And I will give you an accurate enough reason as to why I highly dislike this game and why every other game is okay after that. So that's the thing. And you could just subscribe, because if you subscribe, you get cool emotes that you can use anywhere. Access to a Discord server that is currently undergoing renovation, trademark for like the past 3 years, trademark. But if you don't feel like subbing, that's fine. You could just slap that follow button, because you get equally as cool emotes, if not better, that you could just fling around whenever you want. And last but not least, if there are any haha funny moments, which I don't think you'll get much from this rhythm game, clip them, because, hey, guess what? We're almost out of May. We're halfway through May. And I want to start gathering clips. I'm trying to be a little more efficient with my highlight editing video technique, but that's something I'll discuss on another time. Yeah. And that's it. Hi, gang. Welcome to the stream. Who wants to learn a fun fact that I just discovered after uploading this VOD onto my VOD channel the other day? Because I'm prepping to mass release VODs again. Hey, did you know that if you just sit here on the Donk Donk practice screen, you get a content ID claim by some company that apparently worked on a Baby Shark remix, whatever? I don't know. That's interesting. So I had to fix that real fast, but just so you know, The rhythm or the beat or whatever, they could have just sampled it. Who the fuck knows? Either way, that beat is on a Baby Shark remix video. I want, not video, but like music. I just want everyone to know that. All right. Let's get to the game and let me distract myself from Tears of the Kingdom for like a few hours. Also, fun fact. This right here, this is the last row of the main games. I could have finished this off yesterday, but not yesterday. Whenever it is I last streamed, I don't even remember. It's been a week. This was the last one, alright? That's all I'm trying to say. Alright, let's do some tap dancings. Tap dancing is tap dancing. Can you tell I'm functioning well today? With taps on their shoes and boxes on their heads, this quartet dreams of stardom. Okay, we understand the taps, but the head boxes? It's called being part of a group. It's called a gimmick. Get it? Gimmick. Alright, time to tap. Let's start with the basics, stepping in one sync with another. I mean, it's working out fine. Okay, now I'm just losing the rhythm. I'm like using this time to taking a look at everything, make sure everything's okay. Because I think this is the second time I'm using with this new setup, and I'm, you know, a little bit worried that it might be bad, but I think we're good. All right, let's try mixing up the rhythm. Listen to the rhythm closely.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, come on. That was perfect. You can't tell me I was offbeat. Okay, maybe I'm a little offbeat.
Ready and bum 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 tap tap tap. Ready and bum 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 tap tap tap.
Okay.
Ready and bum 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 tap tap tap.
Ah, come on. Okay, there we go. Also, I'm apologizing ahead of time because I don't know how well this sounds because of my mic and how it deals with noise reduction, which I think as well. If you hear double audio, that's just coming from my monitor because I have to crank this game up a little bit just so I could hear the rhythm. That, and I'm too lazy to dig out my headphones and then move my monitor so I could plug in on the headphones or in the headphone jack because it's on the side and the game's on the second monitor. It's a hassle.
One, two, three,
just in case
four.
Anyone was curious, it's like, well,
ready,
man.
And bum, 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 tap, tap, tap.
Okay, I need to.
Ready and bum, 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 tap, tap, tap.
God, I'm either too early or too late.
Bum, 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 tap, tap, tap.
Or I'm talking.
And bum, 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 tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
This is gonna be a very interesting game. How much more are there?
One, two, three, four. Ready and tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Ready and tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Ready and tap.
Are we done? Can I move on? All right, cool. I can't wait to fuck this up somehow.
One, two.
Are we just going straight
one,
in, huh?
Two, three, four, tap.
fucked up at the end. Oh god.
Ready and tap tap tap.
The raspberries got me. Oh, they long boys. Oh, look how long they are. You kept time really well and we got to say okay a lot. But it's still just okay. We get to say okay a lot. Oh my god, we did it, didn't we? No, it's still just okay. Oh, I hate this next one. We're not going to that one yet. Just yes. All right, I know what to do. I just need to not fuck things up.
Two. One, two, three, four. Tap.
I fucked it up.
Ready and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap. Ready and tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Oh, come on! I pressed a button! I pressed it on beat!
Ready and tap, tap, tap!
Okay!
Ready and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap! Ready and tap, tap, tap!
Okay!
I'm pretty sure that's still just an okay. I'm like 90% sure. Yeah, that's an okay. That's still just okay. It's just gonna keep going. We're just gonna keep going. Until I get superb, or I just give up.
One, two, one, two, three, four, tap! Ready, and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap!
Okay!
Ready!
fucking up that part? I don't get it.
Ready and tap, tap, tap.
Yay!
Ready and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Ready and tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Ready and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap.
All right, that time it was a little better, I think. I don't know. I kind of spaced out at the beginning. Fuck!
I thought it was the perk of the dialogue change! What do you mean it's still just okay?
You kept the time really well, and you handled changeovers well! Well, it's still just okay. Like, come the fuck on. Oh, perfect, huh? I'll give it a shot. It's the same thing as everything else. It's just mashing A, except in rhythm. All right, game, you got me. We'll do this one. And if I don't do it in three tries, then we give up. Fuck. Well, that's my life now. This is my life. No, I fucked up the perfect. No, see that face right there? No, that's the face of someone who fucked up royally. Just gonna let this play out. Just gonna let this play out. My life now. This is just me right now. Me trying to play other games when I should be playing Tears of the Kingdom instead. What happened? Did you get tired at the end? What happened? I don't know, man. Where did everybody go? God damn it, I hate this. I fucked it up. I fucked it up already because I accidentally pressed the A button. I thought I fucked it up at the end. I let go of the button a little too early. I was like, oh shit, did I fuck it up? Woo! Another perfect. Let's go. The fifth perfect? Yeah, the fifth perfect. What was it? Is that the cafe, right? Was Reed something? Where is it at? Is it here? Yeah, Birds of the Universe. Oh, did everyone have a refreshing break? Wonderful. Let's continue our tour of the planet of the Hubirds. Ah, here we see a typical morning commute for these colorful creatures. Note that even in a dense crowd, they move in a perfect harmony. Mostly. Excuse me. Please don't push. Someone could get hurt. Excuse me. Tweet squawk. What was that? Does anyone in the group by any chance speak Hubird? Now please, let's try to keep things orderly. Tweet squawk. I don't understand. What are you saying? Shit, well, let's continue the tour, shall we? As I was saying, the Hubirds are lovely creatures with their own ideas about order. Next, we'll be examining an altogether different species, the Eloquent Tapir, who I'm sure you'll enjoy conversing with. Or, I'm sorry, Tapir. And thus, that's the lore of the Hubirds. Tweet squawk. Right, one more try. The tappity tap taps. As I squander everything.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, tap.
Ready and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Ready and tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Ready and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap.
Bullshit. Bullshit. I think I'm done with this.
Ready and tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Ready and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Ready and tap, tap, tap.
Okay.
Ready and bump, 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 tap, tap, tap.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get any better than that. Alright, fine. Eh, yeah, good enough. It could have been better though. It could have been a superb. Alright, let's move on to the shrimp shuffle, I guess. Shrimp make surprisingly good dancers and will jump at the chance to show off their skills. Try not to bump into anyone. Why do I get the feeling this is similar?
It's 'cause it is.
And I dislike this. I don't like this one. I mean, the music's okay, but I hate this idea. We're the shrimp scampers! Or scamperers! Scamperers! Shrimp scamperers! A low tide dance troupe. We specialize in synchronized dancing like a chorus line. You know what? We'll just show you.
Together, 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1, together, 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1, together, 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1,
Nice, huh? Next, we'll really show off our cool dance moves. You'll hear A, B, C. On C, press the A and B. Wait, hold on. What am I supposed to press? The C or the B?
Together.
One, two.
Okay, moving on. Let's mix it up and shift the rhythm a little. When we give the signal, pause for a moment. All right, this is the one that keeps tripping me up.
Together. One, two, three. Three, two, one.
A what? A mm.
One, two, three. Three, two.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
A what? A
mm. One, two, three. Three, two.
Together.
One,
all right, now let's strut our stuff.
Together. One, two, three. Three, two, one.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
Together.
One, two, three. A, B, C.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
Together.
One, two, three. A, B, C.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
A what? A
mm. One, two, three. Three, two.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
Together.
One, two, three. Three, two, one.
Together.
That, if yours didn't dance, Yang, then that means you probably got shrimp from high tide, not low tide. Because it's the low tide shrimp that dance, apparently. Dolphin assessment. Solid tail work out there. Really good leaping. Also, you waited very patiently. It's funny how the game that I said I highly dislike is the one I got superb on. Because I highly dislike that, because I never got superb on it. The perfect cocktail for success! Oh, see? We do get to cook them. They're turning into cocktail shrimps. Okay. I forgot. Did we? Okay, we just unlocked Munchy Monk. Yeah, I remember that. Okay, I need 32 for Lady Cupid. And the Rhythm Toys, I think I unlocked them all at this point, right? Yeah, because Rhythm Fighter, I can't do without two players. That's right. Alright, let's do some cheer readers. Wait. You know who doesn't get enough support? People studying at the library. Let's cheer these dedicated students on. But I don't study at the library. We're the school library pep squad. We help people study with inspiring cheers. All right.
One, two, three. One, two, three.
that's it. Next pattern, let's go. I just want to point out that all of them are talking.
It's up to you. It's up to you. It's up to you. It's up to you.
Looking good, but we got a little more practice to do. We got great rhythm. And now for our most difficult stunt. We all gotta do this at once, so get ready. Perfect. Great work, team. Now let's get out there and cheer. How big is the library that they can afford this? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, Your knuckles ready for the challenge?
One, two.
Oh, shit. What, are people, like, calling out at your, job? Okay, hold on. Also first, happy birthday, Yang. Also second, Zach. That sucks. At least you have enough time to play Tears of the Kingdom. And I'm about to butcher this. Taran2CX, welcome to the stream. Welcome. I did not read what that stupid sign said. I got distracted by everything else. Oh, perfect for Finger Fighter! No. I can't do perfect on that. Fuck it. Okay, fair. Fair. If you didn't feel like crap, you would be playing it.
One, two. One, two. One, two. And jab. Jab. One, two. One, two. One, two. And jab. 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 Go, go, go! And jab. Jab, 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 jab. Go, go, go! And jab, 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 jab.
Go, fucked go, it go! Up.
And jab.
Nope.
Jab.
Nope.
Jab.
Now we just get to watch
jab,
him do this.
Jab.
No, go, sorry, go, I go. Give up.
And jab, jab. One, two. Go, go, go! What?
I'm
two.
Loving Tinkers of the Kingdom so
and
far,
jab,
by the way.
Jab. One, two.
I made
go, go, go.
Zero progress one, on story,
two.
But like,
one, two. One, two.
I just
and
keep
jab.
Fucking
jab.
Around and finding
jab.
Out.
And one, two. And jab.
Oh boy, I found
jab.
Out a lot.
One, two. And jab. Jab.
I found out a lot that made one, some hilarious
jab.
Moments.
Jab.
Go, go, go. Like, ha, that's
jab.
Funny.
Jab. Jab. Jab.
All right.
Go, go, go. And jab. 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 Jab.
See,
jab,
I ha- see,
jab.
I've been fucking
go,
around
go,
so much, plus I've been
jab,
working so much,
jab.
I haven't even gotten to the first
and
dungeon
one, two.
Yet. Your punches were on the weak side and not the best combos. Do you have any more batteries? I think he ran out of batteries. Let's try this again. It up again. All right, one more try. I will say, like, this is the only thing I'll say about Tears of the Kingdom. Zach may know this. Well, there is
two. And jab, jab, one, two, one, two, one, two, and jab, 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 go, 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 and jab, 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 jab.
All right, I fucked it up. All right, no, perfect. This is the only thing I say about Tears of the Kingdom. There is one area, and I specifically mean area. I mean, like, an entire area that I highly dislike, and that's all I'm gonna say about it. That's it. I can't say anything without spoiling it. I just dislike the entire area because it reminds me of a certain area in Breath of the Wild that I really felt uncomfortable in. Here, I'll message you. I'll message you on Discord just so you know. If I could spell it, Jesus Christ. Yeah, there you go. I don't know why I had trouble. Really have no idea why I'm having trouble with that. Alright, let's go to Remix 7. Let's mix things up. This one will take you straight to outer space. Space! To space! Alright, the rhythm is off. Hold on, I want a do-over. Let me try again, I wasn't ready.
Together, one, two, three.
Yotaran, thank you for the follow. Enjoy those cool follower emotes that you now have access to. That was great! Really great! Good, I thought I fucked it up. For your vacation, welcome to Rhythm Heaven! Oh man, I get to go to Rhythm Heaven? Hey, congrats on clearing Remix 7! Well done, not everybody gets this far. There are still a lot more games you can play! But why not take a break, bask in the glow of your achievement? Maybe you'd like to introduce the like us to introduce the folks who made the game. Just imagine each of them giving you a high five. I'll also introduce the characters from the different games. You can reminisce about the good times you had with them. Hey, guess what? You thought this is the end, but no, this is also a rhythm game. That's right, the credits are a rhythm! This is also a good song. Oh man, the craze! Now we can hop over to Tears of the Kingdom! Yeah, you wish, buddy. That's it, stream's over. Alright, now let's introduce the cast of the characters that have appeared in this game! Dang, Yang, that really sucks. Don't have that many options, huh? Employee number 33450, okay, Mike. Wait, how do rockets have rhythm? these guys? They don't even have names, they're just, Thanks for playing! All right, we did it, guys. We beat the game. Game doesn't end here, by the way. Wink.
What do you mean?
What do you mean it doesn't end here? Oh man, extra games. Oh man, the credits. Oh man, even more games. Well, what's extra games? Oh, I need a lot more medals, huh? All right, I see. Something tells me I might have to redo some of these if I want to play all of them. Yikes! All right, Samurai Slice 2, the wandering samurai has wandered farther than before, pursuing the evil spirits. Where is he? You tell me he wandered out of old Japan, ancient Japan. He's in the city now. Fuck. Why do I keep fucking up? I got the bunny back. Your sword moves so fast and you got my bunny back, but it's still just okay. What do you mean just okay? That's not actually what they took from me. They took a bunny, not a flower. Well, I got the bunny back. Why didn't it get you better? It should be extra points. Doom guy went through hell for a bunny. Fair. He did. Alright, that's not superb, and I don't know what is anymore. The end! It's still just okay. God damn it. Okay, one more. That one's still an okay. I got a feeling that's an okay. Or that was superb. Okay, sure. Fine. Thank you! That was a very important bunny! As the lightning strikes in the background. Oh, what's the perfect seesaw?
Oh, man.
Another one I have questionable, success with. Man, I can't believe I did perfect on that. Normally I fucked up somewhere. Cool, I got a gift called Partners!
Wow!
My flow's ever so high. Alright, is it under read? It's probably under read. Yeah, Partners. Let's see. Hey, Saul.
Saul.
What's up, C? How many years have we been working together?
Well, let's see. It was 2 years before I got married, so that's 10 years.
That's long that long already? Time really does fly.
Just think, 10 years of eun babum.
Wow, I'm amazed I'm still not sick of it. Seems like I've been falling on my rump more and more lately. Sorry about that, see?
Oh, and I was all, oops.
Hey, I'm the one falling out of my head for those handstand jumps. I'm the one who should be apologizing, Saul.
No, I fall on my bum way more. I'm sorry.
My head smashes are way creepy, so I'm sorry.
So, hey, how's your neck anyway?
It's okay. How about you, Saul? Your bum's not sore or anything.
No, thanks, though.
Say, the kids will be showing up to play at the park pretty soon.
Well, we better get to work keeping them off of this unsafe seesaw.
Wait, the seesaw wasn't safe? I mean, they aren't seesaw testers. Alright, working dough too. You've mostly gotten used to this job, but your co-worker? That guy is a machine! Try to keep up. Oh boy!
I keep fucking things up. Okay, what's with the rabbits, though?
Kept it up even when it got quiet, but still just okay. Thanks, Space Rabbit. We're going home to the moon.
Wait, no, go back.
Yeah.
That's an interesting story. Elegant work, you're an artist, and you kept it up when you even got quiet! I am an artist! How did you know? Tea tastes better on the moon anyway. You know what? Fair. I'll make a cup of tea and just get on a space shuttle to the moon. Then I can drink it there and be all like, yeah, that mysterious maiden was right. Tea does taste better on the moon. Now it makes more sense. Which is why they're on the moon, of course. Built scale number 2. Word about the high quality of our widgets have gotten out, so we need more. Pick up the pace. But what if I don't want to pick up the pace? What if I just want to, you know, move on my own speed? That makes sense in a way. Man, I can't believe I fucked up on some parts. We got through today's order quickly, and assemblers took off beat rhythm well. Also, the high-speed widgets were solid. Minus a few, but it's okay. We finished today. We finished early. Literally how I felt today. Double date 2. My battery is low. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Hold on, actually. Hold on. I don't have backups prepared. I need to charge my backups. Where the fuck is what I need for normal week? Hold on. Take a quick break. Charge some batteries. Fuck. Go down there. Ah, screaming.
What did I get a charger anyway?
Excuse me, so plush to put you back on off, get you off my chair and back on the desk. Alright, quick break over. I hope the battery doesn't keep charging. Man, stories are weird. Alright, double date 2! A romantic date to a farm. What? Getting close to nature. What could go wrong here? People playing sports on a farm, apparently. Did that sheep just catch a football?
spot.
Football! Actually, it's more like he's protecting the weasels from the balls. That's the actual story of this minigame, or this rhythm game. The weasels are also on the date. Like you were born to kick consecutive footballs, no problem. Thank you, weasels. Together forever. Aw, now they're really officially a couple. Wowee. Never. Working Dough 2? Never! I know my battery is low, shut up! Let's mix things up! This one's set to a song about unrequited love. Try to play through the tears. Oh man, get ready to feel some emotions, guys. We're going down memory lane. Fucking up so hard. I think this is a do-over, because holy jeez, man, I wasn't ready for any of those. Could have been better. Oh, I have to try again. You were as good as a broken guitar string. Yeah, fucking Matt Mercer's Ganondorf. Just the way the module will say it. Link John! Stabs him with a sword.
bum 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 bum. 2, 3, 4.
Tell me what to do to win your love.
Bum 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 bum.
Won't ever give you up. Won't ever let go. Even if it breaks me, I will always know. I'm the only one. There is no other. This sweet dream will never die. Won't ever give you up. Won't ever let go. Even when you hurt me, I still love you so. Let you take the lead. Follow where you go.
Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. 2, 3, 4.
Right, I got the same feeling sometimes too. Yeah, good enough. Come on. That could have been better. You were as good as a competent rocker. Oh boy, Love Rap 2. Oh boy. Do I want to try? No. Let's just keep going. Love Rap 2. Love. As always, we must turn to the only true method of expressing it. Hip hop. Pretty sure that's not the only true way to express it, but sure. Can't wait to fuck this up again. A stellar performance. It's just gonna be okay. It ain't good enough. Who says love and rap don't go together? I do. The person who's trying to play this game.
Into you. boat show,
boat show.
Into you.
Into you.
Boat show,
boat show.
Crazy into you.
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 Boat show,
boat show,
boat show,
boat show.
Boat show,
boat show,
boat show,
boat show.
Into you.
Into you.
Boat show,
boat show.
Crazy into you.
Crazy into you.
All about 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 you.
Boat show,
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 boat show.
All about you.
All about you.
Boat show,
boat show,
boat show,
boat show.
Crazy into you.
Crazy into you.
Into you.
Into you.
Boat show,
boat show.
Crazy into you.
Crazy into you.
Boat show,
boat show.
Into you.
Into you.
Boat show,
boat show.
Crazy into you.
Crazy into you.
Boat show,
boat show.
Into you.
Into you.
Crazy into you.
Crazy into you.
Into you.
Into you.
Crazy into you.
Crazy into you.
Into you.
Into you.
All about you.
All about you.
That's still probably just a good enough moment. Kept the words flowing and you mastered the fast part at the end, but still just okay. Alright, I give up. Adios. Cheer readers too! Another group that needs support is another group who needs more support is museum patrons. Let's give them a cheer. But wait, they're just watching the they're just looking at museum artifacts. What do you mean they need support? Are they learning? Okay, but to go back to what Yang was talking about earlier, you're just looking at art and then someone just pops up behind you and is like, yeah, look at that art. Yeah, woo! Great cheering, you keep syncing the rhythm. They let me borrow this priceless artifact. See, if you have someone cheering behind you, you too can take a priceless artifact and use it. What? Alright, oh, my absolute favorite. The one that I literally spent hours playing on Rhythm Heaven Mega Mix. I'm not reading that out loud, but it's hilarious. Alright, fine. Both of you got me there. Monkey and Mandrill are back and ready to take another promising young hot golf hot shot to the pros. I'm too good at this one. This is my absolute favorite. And if I don't get superb, I will be severely disappointed in myself.
Damn it. I fucked that up. I'm sad. I fucked that up too. No. No, we're starting over. No, I can't fuck it up. I'm too good at this. After I bragged about it, this is what happens. Better. The monkey was very impressed, and even Mandrill was excited by your skill, and your consecutive shots were right on! I am too good at that game. At that rhythm game, I'm too good at. Let me tell you guys a story. Years ago, and I do mean years ago, I think when Megamix was first coming, I literally spent days, and I mean days, playing this game. It got to the point where I posted on Twitter, this is all I've been doing for the past few days, or something of that sort. I mean, it's just a video of that part on Megamix. I mean, that's also true, it golf. I'm one of the people that likes golf. So like, yeah. Of course I would love it. I also remember, I think I made that post before I got my 3DS capture, which is why that sticks out to me a lot more. I don't know why, but that stuck out to me more. Like, yeah, let me tell the story about this. Hey, deep in the recesses of your mind, right? You got a memory, vague memory of you playing this game before you bought your capture 3DS. Anyway, Screwbot Factory 2. Our second facility also builds robots, but the power here is a little unreliable. Another fuse burnout? I don't know, we'll find out. I mean, how could it be more powered? Oops, I snapped his neck.
I fucked up. That's definitely an okay moment. Why were robots past inspection? You did your job even in the dark! But it's still just okay. And here's where we store the robot's sense of duty! Right there! Okay, one more try. Yeah, one more try. I don't think I'm getting superb in this. Hey, yo, what? Oh! Oh, the batteries are dead. Well. Guess that's how it ends. RIP. The white robot's passing inspection. But still just okay. I can't even press A to get out of here. You know what? It's a perfect time for a quick break. Yeah, yeah. What happened to what happened to the transition? Why did it not exist? Whatever. I'll be right back.
Hi, I'm back. Does this tell me Wii battery life? Oh, good. Not enough charge. Cool. We're so close to the end. Calm the hell on. This is what I get for not double checking my batteries before stream. I hate everything. At the end, you finished Grave of Robots as well. All right, that's good enough, I guess. Let's go. The world needs us. All right, we have 5 rhythm games to go through before my battery dies again. Let's see how long it will take. Remix number 9. Let's mix things up a bit. This one's got a great beat. You can also dance to it if you choose. Or if you so choose. Hope you like the color red. Why did we zoom into the robot? Karate Joe's back. Good enough. What do you mean good enough?
No, unacceptable.
Today's catch is probably edible. I mean, it's an octopus, so yeah. Oh man, we're in the final batch of games, but we'll be right back after these messages. And by these messages, I mean after redoing Remix 9. That's probably still okay. Yeah, good. Fine. I'll accept the okay. We'll come back, maybe. I'm literally fighting against time right now. Alright, Figure Fighter 2. The problem with being the champ is that everyone wants to take your title away from you. Defend it! I mean, I fucked up at the end. Yeah, good enough. But I don't want good enough. Keep your guard up! Look at me, little Timmy, trying to support my champion. No, why you want me to- I barely passed Figure Fighter 2. Why would you think I could perfect Figure Fighter 1? Game? I'm good, but I'm not that good. I also think this game would be better if you press 1 and 2 instead of A and B, but hey, that's my complaint.
Go, go, go!
One, two. Go, go, go! At Jeff. Jeff. Go, go, go! One, two. And Jeff. 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 One, two. And Jeff. 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 Go, go, go! And Jeff. 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 One, two. And Jeff. 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 Go, go, go! And one, two. One, two. Go, go, go! One, two. And one, two. One, two. Go, go, go! One, two. Go, go, go! And one, two. One, two. One, two. And one, two. One, two. Go, go, go! And one, two. One, two. One, two. And one, two. One, two. Go, go, go! And Jeff. 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 One, two. And Jeff. 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 Go, go, go! And one, two.
Still fucked it up in the end. It's still just okay. Alright, Micro Road 2. Unbelievable! The micro's behavior has changed! They're somehow more jaunty. We have to observe them closely. As researchers, we have to research this. Uh-oh, we got spotted again. I guess we'll teach you the super secret march then. After the queue, march two quick steps ahead. Yep, like that. Let's go marching. That's it. That's the only new thing we learned. Look at his blurry face. Didn't even know we could zoom in. They sure were live little creatures, but still just okay. Look, I know I fucked up on the timing, but like, come on. With some more research, this could be big. No, no. Let's get it. We gotta pad this out.
Gotta pad the stream out. Okay, if that wasn't superb, I quit. They sure were live, little creatures! And nice U-turn! Yeah! This is the greatest discovery since fire! Okay, tone it down there, science man. They're just microbes. Microorganisms. Alright. We got... Oh, I think we have enough metal for... one of the new games, right? Yeah, extra games. Yeah, the Clappy Trio. The world famous Clappy Trio never misses a beat. You're the third in line, so just keep an eye on what the other two do. This one's also good. We're the Clappy Trio. Nobody claps like us. You do the third clap, okay? Let's practice. Okay. Just like that. Let's speed it up a bit. Okay. Great. It's showtime. Your synchronization sounded great, and you showed a great sense of flow, and you were on top of the fast parts. Too bad they don't give you medals. Trio-rific! Take off our wigs. Yeah. All right, cool. I get the feeling, right, that all of these require all the medals. Just a hunch. And I only got 36, and the max is 44.
Interesting.
All right, packing pass 2. We still got a lot of product to sort. Can we count on you for some overtime? A lot of overtime? Am I gonna get paid? That's the important question. Thanks for agreeing to work overtime tonight. You still remember your training, right?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Double up. Double up. Double up.
Nicely sorted. Let's try picking up the pace a little.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Double up. Double up.
Isn't that a little too fast? Not bad. Alright, time to see what you're really made of. See how you do with this new rhythm.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Double up. Double up.
Nicely done. One more thing. What happens if we give you an offbeat rhythm? Please don't. If you watch out for the signal, you'll do just fine.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Good job. You're obviously an old hand at sorting. Good luck with your overtime shift. They don't pay me enough for this. I flubbed that up so hard. Great candy catching. You're a master spider swatter. Man, you're still just okay. I got thrown off by the offbeats, man. Oh, I earned rest. Also, I grew hair. The fast rhythm and the offbeat, that threw me off so hard. Syncopating, what?
Okay, one more try, alright? Just one more try.
One, two, three.
I don't know why I'm doing the practice. That time is definitely superb. Great candy catching. You're a master spider swatter. You're also good at syncopane. That word. Spider free for another day. Oh, look at him. He's so happy. Perfect on cheerleaders, huh? Let's move on. Karate Man 2! Karate Joe's intense training regimen continues. Can you help him reach the height of mastery? Maybe. Oh god, a fist. So that's superb, right? You have skill and fundamentals, and you took the rhythm changes in stride! Also, you smashed through your combos! Yeah, better get a medal. Oh man, he got the flaming fist! He's definitely ready for Super Smash Brothers.
Alright, this is it. The end of the road. Remix 10. The hard one. Let's mix things up. This one will test you on everything you've learned. It's actually pretty tough. It really is tough. Alright. Get ready to hear me play through this a few times. Offbeats. Fuck. Fuck, I did it too early. No! Fuck. Yep, that's the rhythm right there. Just fuck. That could have been better. Yeah, you're telling me. Friendship means meeting new people. Or snails. That's depressing. This is one I want to get Superb on, but I can never get it because some of the rhythm games really fuck me over. rhythm for that anymore. I just gave up at that point because I knew I wasn't going to do great. just for curiosity, right? I'm trying to get this rhythm down. Yeah, here it's fine. It's just in the up more the more fast tempo of the Remix 10 is just throwing me off. Thank you.
Oh no. Don't tell me there's something worse in the sky. Actually, don't tell me. I guess my question is it a common enemy? Well, I haven't been up in the sky as much yet. I've just been fucking around Hyrule. So, my guess is that I definitely will hate it. Great! Another thing to hate. I hate two and oh god. I died. I didn't even know you could fuck up and die. Wow, okay, you fuck up, credits are over. Alrighty then, that's something I learned today. That I never knew that. I never knew that you can die in the fucking rhythm game. Oh, you can counter one of the... Man, they really put in a lot of enemies that I don't like, huh? Like I said, there's already two that I don't like. And I said its name, like, five times. Anyways. The stars... the stars say you fell in a hole. Gee, stars, thanks. I can see that. Oh. Why does that line up so perfectly? Oh. Oh god. That's hilarious. I kind of want to do it again just to see what the perfects are. Oh, dang. Oh, no, you don't have to. I'll find out by myself. The stars say you made it to the end and you kept the beat well and your jumps were right on the money. Good. I didn't fall in a hole. Let's see what's over the rainbow. Oh. All right, I got the rhythm down. Remix 10 is not fun.
Alright, hold on. We starting over. Starting over again. Yeah, noob. I love this game, but I hate Remix 10. Because everything is just feels so off. Also, welcome to this stream. Welcome to this torture stream. And I just keep fucking up.
We'll be right back. double up.
Dang, you 100%ed this game 3 times? First, I applaud you, and second, I'm sorry. Eh, good enough. Okay, but that's not superb. At least I got okay. Technically, we beat the game. Friendship means shared danger! Yay! Alright, let's take a break. Let's take a break from Remix 10 for a bit, because I think I have enough medals for another one. I think. Yep. Just enough. Sneaky spirits, ghosts are trying to escape their haunted house. Grab your trusty bone. Don't let them get past you. Stop the ghosts. Gotcha. Tell me how. Don't let them escape. Okay, but you gotta tell me how. The timing has to be. Perfect. Watch carefully. Right now. Don't let any get past you. Right in the cheek. I love this rhythm game. Ooh, up the nose. I never played the GBA one. Is it like compressed as hell? Yeah, I know it's Japan only. You hit even when they were quiet, your turtle count was spot on! Also, did superbly against the slow ones. No ghost escapes on your watch! Tag yourself, I'm the lower right ghost. Alright, cool. Alright, cool. Let's try and get that superb. Yes, I know my battery's low. Shut up.
Don't
you.
All about 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 you.
It's still just okay. Yeah, good enough.
Signal roll, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Every time I think I'm improving, I keep screwing things up, man. That could have been better. That's even worse! But is it perfect on Remix 6? Sure, I need a break. What's Remix 6? Oh, the carnival theme. Sure, let's try it. Oh, wait. Never mind, I take it back. Yeah, I knew it. I knew that part will fuck me over. Cause that's what it does. Damn game. Are you on a pony? Alright. Bash our head on Remix 10 for a few more tries. And then we'll end it. Alright, alright. Not only because I'm trying to push for 3 hours, but it's just like, you know. Nothing else to play in this game anymore. We reached the end.
Ocho.
All about you.
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 Okay, that wasn't good enough, but it's not superb. Every time I think I'm improving, something else keeps fucking me over.
Living the dreams of Andre Novation.
That was not superb. That was still, that was probably still a, eh. Yeah. That criteria is stupid, man. Friendship means shared danger. I want everyone to remember that. That's what friendship means. It means shared danger. Multiplayer to Tears of the Kingdom. Oh boy, you really must want to show me something. You really must be showing want to show me something if you're asking for multiplayer.
Together, 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 1, together, 1, 2, 3, A, B, C, oh, what,
I was wondering why the fucking batteries died again. God damn it.
Into you.
Fo-cho.
Fo-cho.
All about you.
I wonder why we keep responding.
All about you.
All about you.
All about you.
He's only fucking everyone gets pissed off at me.
What happened? Did you fall asleep? Did you trip?
Into you.
boat show.
All about you.
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 One, two, three, go!
Ready and tap, tap, tap.
Oh gosh, I think
ready,
I'm losing it.
And tap, tap, tap.
Yeah, I'm definitely losing it.
Cyclical.
Can you tell I've given up at this point? All right. Perfect on forklifter? Nah. No thanks, fam. Alright, let's end off this game by playing my favorite game. Just so I can like feel better about myself. Sorry. Try not to laugh. Could be forklift certified, but I don't want to. Wow, you did it! Superb! Wow, there we go. We got our superb. Curiosity, because how do we do compared to my personal file? Out of curiosity. Oh, we did. Our flow is 2 points better, and I have more medals. Yeah, that sounds about right. All right, cool. I was just curious. All right, that's gonna be it for the stream.
Next stream is tomorrow. I have an idea of what to stream. I might... Actually, you know what? Do I really want to do it tomorrow, though? You know what? I have nothing else better to do, and I have the equipment to set it up. Alright, so... Tomorrow's stream, I'm gonna bring back a series, not a series, but a game I've started but never finished. Because I think I only did two streams of it, and then I just went on a stream hiatus, and then I just never picked it up again. So good luck trying to figure out what that is if you've been around long enough. Other than that, that's it. On the VOD channel, I'm slowly putting out VODs. Listen, videos this week might be a little bit random and scarce because, you know, Zelda. I got Zelda on the brain, so my free time will be focused on that, but the rest of the VODs will be going up this week. I think like the last bit of April and the first half of May will go up. I just need to do the metadata and adding, because I did multiple games, I had to add in the timestamps and stuff, so it's just a lot of work. Other than that, main channel, there's still Persona 5. Again, I may forget the post because of Zelda. I'm also actively working on the next Let's Play, and if everything goes right, it may premiere next week? Don't hold your breath on it, though. It's just a maybe for me. Other than that, yeah. So thanks for stopping by and hanging out on this stream. I'm gonna go play Zelda now for like the next hour. It's Breath of the Wild Mask. just reading that just gave me real bad indigestion, dude. It's Breath of the Wild. It's Master Quest, 100%. We're getting all the Korok seeds again. Yeah, you found me. Oh god. Alright, no, but for real, I'll see you guys tomorrow for a stream. I'm gonna go play Zelda Tears of the Kingdom for like the next hour or so. Also, side note, if you guys like Rhythm Heaven, let me know. I may play Megamix one day. Not now, but Megamix, yeah, just saying.